We're going to write fairer rules for the middle class, and we aren't going to raise taxes on the middle class.
Because we're going to put a lot of coal miners and coal companies out of business.